This video shows you how to reconfigure a remote control for any Cello UV products. Turn on the main switch. Turn the timer dial to always on. Push on the button of Wi-Fi. Then take the remote control and push the 60 minutes button. You can hear the click sounds and see red light flashing. Then use your both hands to hold these two buttons. Now you have successfully recommissioned the remote control.